away and racing. They go one is quickest into stride, 2 and 5 pacing up in behind into the opening turn. They go one, got around in front and leads by about a length from 2, who's back in second, then 5 and 4 back in third and fourth, but it's still 1 holding on to a narrow lead here from 2 and 4, who are trying hard to get on turns 5 and 6, also coming into the mix. But here comes 5 now around the outside, 1 still in front off the final corner, 5 is finishing well, 6 bull marker coming down the outside up towards the line, 4 is just holding on from 6, who came from the clouds to finish second, but it's trap number 4, Slaneyside Tip, who makes it a hat-trick of straight successes in 29-39.